3 months ago, me and my daughter was walking to the mall and we saw a mister, he's sitting on his step, right? And somebody was at the side of him. And like he wasn't feeling well or anything like that. So we decided to stop, pray for him and so on and thing, right? I started praying like, well, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen. As the richer do it, sister. In the mighty name of Jesus.
I'm sick of disease, whatever. I know I started praying every morning. You know, we wrap our hands on the
minister. Amen.
Pray. Yeah, and he started feeling good. He started smiling and whatever. You know?
Hallelujah.
And when he started smiling and thing, I know he wasn't going mad or anything like that.
Amen.
So his wife said, what happened to you? Yeah, I went to heaven and I didn't want to come back. You know? He said, is he street of gold?
Hallelujah.
Angels wrong him.
Amen. His testimony that he died.
Yes. Died and he went.
He's at the sea, he's at a traveler already.
Yes.
Amen. Let me give the prayer with him.
Pray with him and so on and thing. But while I'm praying for him, I was calling the ambulance and so on and
thing. Amen.
And I got to the ambulance in a queue.
Amen.
So I had to call them back to tell them, well, he's okay.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
And I didn't get in contact with him and so on. He's a sister. He's a blessed angel sent from God.
Amen.
Prayers have been answered.
Amen, 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 amen. Come on, somebody. Give it to Jesus. So we're going to have these signs. Follow
them that
believe. Amen.
Yesterday, when I was coming from South to be baptized, I parked in a taxi stand, right? You know, so I went to get something. When I came back, the police was walking towards me, so I stopped my car to follow up. The man ran and she stopped me. She said, ma'am, not supposed to park here? I said, well, yes. Do you know any parking lot is? I said, yes. But I'm going to give you a ticket. So, well, I was trembling a little bit. And she, well, something about my spirit, you know, I wouldn't give you a ticket.
Amen.
You know?
Hallelujah.
She went right down the glass. I went down the glass in the back. And my sister, she was in the back with her son. No, Cassie. Hey, I'm going to give you 2 tickets. But something about the spirit, I can't give you
this. Come on, somebody. Give me the Jesus. Come on, give me the Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise Him. I
was baptized yesterday.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I was baptized already in the name of
Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.
And since I come in here, I realize.
Amen. So you were baptized yesterday in the name of Jesus. Come on, somebody. That's the way the apostles did it. Amen, somebody. Give God some praise tonight. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.